You're under arrest! What the hell is this about? I have no time for games. Come with me. Surely this must be some kind of a mistake. Hold on, what the hell is this about? This guy stole from a jewelry store. No, he couldn't have. Just like me, he just arrived at the town. You must be making some kind of a mistake. I did no mistakes. Look, I didn't do it, I swear. Sure, pal, that's what they all say. Look, I was with him, so I know he couldn't have. He's guilty, no doubt about it. Alright, fine. If you want to arrest him, you have to take me with him. Don't try to be a fucking smartass with me. This trick won't work. I'm serious. Look, you haven't done anything illegal, and as long as that's the case, I won't arrest you. He, on the other hand, has. I'll try to get you out of there legally, I promise. Well, good luck with that, you won't succeed. Someone who claims to be Blaze just got arrested here in Rustboro City. What? He's been arrested and put into question. Well, I won't stand for it. Let's not think about that. We have all the things to worry about. No, I'm heading to Hoenn and rescue Blaze from jail. But the quickest way there is through a fucking plane. Yes, I am using the next plane to Rustboro. But you can't afford it. That's alright, I'll sneak on a plane. What? Then break Blaze out. Are you out of your fucking mind? I'm not gonna let you do that. Yes, you fucking will. Whoa, but is it really necessary to have a gun at me? I'm going to the airport and rescue Blaze whether you want it or not. Fine, then we will part our ways. I will not have any part of this. Fine, fuck you then, I'm out of here. Alright, Pikachu, you stunned on those security guards. Are you serious? I want to sneak on a plane, and the best way to do it is to get rid of those guards. But I'm not sure if this is a good idea. Do it. Alright, fine. Alright, let's go. Alright, so this is a plane to sneak into. So let's fucking go. Well, my friend, I brought you back to life by magic. You're very welcome. So you can go on killing sprees now. Normally I wouldn't talk, but goddammit, I don't want to remain quiet. Is something wrong? Maybe I should kill Blaze. It's not worth it. He is in trouble anymore. He's just a fucking loser who isn't a danger to anyone. I don't care. I'm Michael fucking Myers. I have no standards on who to kill. Fair enough. But you're right, revenge is not worth it. I'd much rather kill someone different. Yeah, you do that, my friend. Thanks.